Tecno Pova Neo 3 4G spec sheet, promo image and launch timeline leaked. Tecno has officially announced that the Canon 20 Premier 5G will be launched in India on July 7. Meanwhile, the brand is also busy developing the Tecno Pova Neo 3, which will serve as the successor to the Pova Neo 2. The device has already received certifications from the FCC and Google Play Console. Now, a new report Passionate Geeks has surfaced, revealing the complete specifications of the upcoming smartphone. According to the report, the Tecno Pova Neo 3 will sport a large 6.82-inch Asahi Glass LCD display with a resolution of 1640 by 720 pixels. The display panel will feature a respectable refresh rate of 90 Hz. Under the hood, the smartphone is likely to feature a MediaTek chipset, possibly the Helio G85. The processor will be coupled with 4GB or 8GB of RAM along with 128GB onboard storage. In addition to that, the smartphone will allow for a microSD card of up to 256GB for memory expansion. The device will be running Android 13-based HiOS 7.6 out of the box. The report mentions that the Pova Neo 3 features a dual rear camera setup, consisting of a 16-megapixel primary sensor and a 2-megapixel secondary sensor. On the front, an 8-megapixel sensor is provided for selfies and video calls. One of the standout features of the Tecno Pova Neo 3 is its massive 7,000 mAh battery, catering to users who require prolonged battery life without frequent charging. Additionally, the device is rumored to support 18W fast charging. As for dimensions, the smartphone measures 170.67 mm by 77.6 mm by 9.3 mm and weighs 201 grams. Other notable features include a range of sensors such as proximity, light, accelerometer, hall, gyroscope, compass, and even face recognition and fingerprint scanner for enhanced security. Volt, VO Wi-Fi, and NFC are also said to be supported. The last bit of information mentioned in the report claims that it will be launching later in July in two color variants, Mecha Black and Amber Gold.